So the hamstring curl can be done with or without resistance. We're going to do this with an ankle weight on. When you do the hamstring curl, one of the most important things to remember is we want to keep the knee stable. We don't want it moving. And what I mean by that is you'll see that when people flex their knee, sometimes the hip will move with it. And so my knee is moving forward at the same time that I'm flexing my heel. I want to try and keep this knee lined up with my other leg. So I'm just moving the lower leg and I'm not letting my hip move forward or backward as I flex my knee. And I'm doing this with slow and controlled motions, both up and down.